The SPCA for Monterey County is trying to track down a man who's posing as a veterinarian. He clipped the ears of some puppies in Soledad, leaving them infected and in pain. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has details.
Pain. These two pit bull terrier pups had their ears clipped by a man posing as a veterinarian. Their Soledad owner called a man by the name of Damian Maldonado after friends passed him this business card. Targeting Spanish speakers, it advertises everything from artificial insemination to general surgeries.
The original owner of these beautiful puppies paid Mr. Maldonado, hired him to perform ear cropping.
Problem is, Maldonado is not a licensed vet. He clipped the ears in the owner's dirty backyard using no anesthetics and cut them with scissors. Instead of medical sutures, he used fishing line, and their ears quickly became infected.
Just can spread throughout the body and they can get pretty sick.
Maldonado's number is listed with a 209 area code, indicating somewhere in the Central Valley. We tried to reach him, but the line's been disconnected.
We're sure that there's probably more people out there who've been victimized by this man.
The SPCA says the number of animals being neglected and or abused is on the rise, and that goes beyond just dogs. It also affects the animals like these horses that were found in distress recently, a likely sign of the bad economic times as owners look to or need to take shortcuts.
People cannot afford to care for them any longer, and you know, definitely without judgment, please, we do not judge people who bring their animals to us. That's what we're here for.
While these puppies recover, the SPCA is offering $1,000 for information leading up to Maldonado's arrest.
So you see red a little bit, but then, you know, the lights get a lot brighter and I get a lot happier when I know that we're gonna find this person.
Making sure no other helpless animal becomes victim to such cruelty. In Monterey County, Stephanie Truong, KSBW, Action News 8.
Well, Maldonado's business card states that he operates El Cartel Bully Kennels. Again, he lists a 209 number that's been disconnected. If you've been a victim or know someone who's used his services, please call the SPCA.